We're getting a new look at the scene overnight where a driver crashed into a convenience store in Oxford. Police shared these pictures of a pickup truck inside the Extra Mart on Southbridge Road. The crash caused serious damage to the store, and the clerk who was inside at the time was taken to the hospital. Police say the driver involved is a 28-year-old from Webster who's now facing several charges, including operating under the influence of alcohol.